My name is Francisco Santos, and I work in a processing department. My normal day usually start at 4:30, checking all the equipments, make sure everything is clean, sanitized. After that, we just go and try to mix those flavors to make that organic taste every day. So we start with the bottles that come into the conveyors. It gets into the, this orbital that cleans the bottles, and then it gets into the filler, and the filler gets filled up. And then it goes around and put a cap on it, and then cuts the machine, you put a cap on it, and then it goes around, it's a labeler. And then they got the label. At the end, you got the case packer, and then it's the palletizer. When you see this company, how this company grows every year, it says the value, the core value of this company is fun to work here. You know, we're one team and we work together as a team. It's amazing to be a part of that.